his sights set on a possible run at the White House, Governor Martin O'Malley spoke at a conference over the weekend praising his efforts about just how well Maryland is doing right now. Most notably, 99% of jobs lost in 2008 are recovered. Not everyone agrees with that statement. Charles Lawler of New Day Maryland is here right now with his take on the governor's speech right there. And he was praising Lieutenant Governor Anthony Brown. Yeah, I mean, Anthony Brown as well. I mean, he was saying, you know, we've done a lot of things here.
Yeah.
And look at how great Maryland is doing. So,
yeah.
You know, well, you want to pat yourself on the back if you've done these
things. Now, first of all, good morning, Tom. Let me first say this. Congressman Wilson was really berated for basically saying during a presidential speech, you lied. So I'm going to be careful and just say it this way. It's not the truth. Everything, just about every fact that O'Malley threw out there was not the truth. 3.6%. And I want your viewers to get a chance to see this. Go on his own website, the Maryland Department of Labor, Licensing and Regulation. They have the stats there. In 2008, 3.6 was the unemployment rate.
Right.
It's now at 7.5. So how in the world could he say that at 7.5, 99% of jobs were delivered again when we were at 3.6. We're still at double the rate we were back in 2008.
But now, I was taking this from the Baltimore Sun article right here, and they also said that it was 99% of the jobs lost during that economic downturn. Can you see it? Maybe a spin that he could take on this to say that, look, 3.6, those people of that small group.
No, unless he's isolating women who started businesses only and looked at those numbers and saw how that decreased in unemployment for women workers. But even that would not be accurate either, because that's just a small snapshot over the past 6 months. 11.2%, that's the unemployment rate in Baltimore City alone. It was at 10.6 the beginning of this year. It's now at 11.2%. The three biggest counties in this state all have had increases in unemployment over the past 12 months. I don't know where his figures are coming from, but he's not even looking at his own figures at the Department of Labor. And the sad part about it, people are believing this stuff.
Well, I mean, if you hear things enough, and then you have to back it up, because now you're saying the other side of this, you're saying no. So how do you find out the truth?
It's not a matter of backing up. Every viewer can do the same thing. They can go to the Maryland Department of Labor and look at those numbers. I'm not making it up to make myself look good or make O'Malley look bad. He already looks bad enough, as well as his lieutenant governor. The numbers speak for themselves.
All right, but before we also have, he's talking about Maryland schools.
Yes.
I mean, Maryland schools are doing number one in the nation.
That percentage of number one is based upon dollars spent per student in the classroom. And we all know that more money does not equate to better tests and better scores. Look at the scores in Prince George's County and Montgomery County and Baltimore County around our state. We do not do as well as even students in Georgia, let alone across the country, but we do spend more money per pupil.
Okay.
That's where that number one rating is coming from. It's all farce.
Okay. Charles, we'll leave it at that right there. Thank you very much for coming in.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it. It was no